Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we'll show you guys how to make a very simple and healthy recipe of almond milk. Firstly, let's look at a few benefits of almond milk. Number one, they're extremely low in calories, which means you can have a glass of almond milk for 60 calories when compared to a glass of cow's milk, which is 150 calories. Secondly, they're super duper rich in vitamin E and D. They are a great source of calcium. They help increase your metabolism, which in result will help with your weight loss. So the ingredients are pretty simple and basic. You need almond, water, salt, and as sweeteners you can add sugar or honey, which is totally optional. As a first step, you have to soak the almonds a few hours prior to making the almond milk. Nextly, you have to drain off all the water and rinse the almonds a few times. Just like this. Nextly, you can add in the rinsed almonds into your blender. Here I'm using half a cup of almonds. Next, add in the water. Always remember to use double the amount of water. And the water can be room temperature. For taste, you have to nextly add in salt. I'm using table salt, but you can also use in Himalayan pink salt for a healthier version. But whichever salt you're using, just a pinch of it, not more than that. Now blend for 30 seconds to 1 minute, and once you're done with that, your almond milk should look something like this. Nextly, you can strain your almond milk. I'm using a regular strainer, but feel free to use a cheesecloth or a nut milk bag, which is something that is specifically designed to strain nut milk. I will link those in the description down below. Now look at that, we have our creamy, frothy and super healthy almond milk ready. Now all we have to do is serve and drink. So as I said, I'm only using half a cup of almonds, which gave me one perfect serving. But feel free to alter the amounts. Now enjoy a sip from this almond milk. Thank you so much for watching this video.